So you took this plunger and you wiped the toilet seat with it?
Yeah.
Like this?
Yeah, sorry.
Why did you do that? That made it all dirty. You got toilet water all over the toilet seat. Now it's very dirty. What do you have to say for yourself?
Sorry.
Anything else?
I forgive you.
You forgive me? I didn't do anything wrong.
I forgive myself.
You forgive yourself? Can you at least clean the water off the toilet?
Sure.
That's gross.
What's
this? Sure. Did you put your hand in the toilet water?
No.
You sure?
No.
So you did put your hand in the toilet water?
No.
Are you sure?
Is.
It's right there. Right there.
Why did somebody move it?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. Why did you put the plunger in the toilet?
Because I was going to clean the toilet.
You can't clean a toilet with a plunger. Who told you to do that?
Me.
Don't listen to yourself when yourself tells you stupid things. Okay?
Okay.
It's not funny. Am I smiling?
Yes.
Well, I'm trying not to. Too cute. Stop smiling. It's so hard to be mad at you. Look what you did to the toilet. What should your punishment be?
I don't know.
You don't know? Well, how about you start by washing your dirty, nasty hands?
Yeah, but you know the stool is?
The stool? Yeah. Well, why don't you go look for it?